says there in that movie why meerschaum pipes are so expensive. And this triggered off in my brain. The hundreds of times I've been in casinos where they have smoking, I smoke my cigar, people are smoking cigarettes. Hundreds of times I've been in a casino, and not once have I seen a person smoke a pipe. I don't know what happened to pipe smoking, but hundreds of casinos, nobody was smoking a pipe.